you will die, but you survive. They threw the arrow, but you survive. They thought you will give up, but you survive. You went through it, you came out alive. Tell your neighbor, I'm a survivor. Touch your neighbor, I survive. I survive. Everything is working for my good. Everything is working for my good. They took the coat of many colors of Joseph. When they took the coat of many colors, the coat of many colors is the anointing of different kinds of gift in the life of Joseph. That is a sign of the coat of many colors. When they took it from him, they thought it was over. What the enemy took from you, you don't need it. If you need it, God will not allow them to take it from you. I'm going to prove it to you that you don't need it. When they took the coat of many colors, they killed a goat. Before the enemy can capture you, they have to sacrifice. But every evil sacrifice against you, I decree and declare, by the blood of Jesus, it is canceled. By the blood of Jesus, it is canceled. I don't know who have sacrificed animals, sacrificed human beings, sacrificed insects, sacrificed anything against your destiny, against your life. It is coming to an end today. It is coming to an end today. Somebody shout, yeah. They took the coat of many colors, killed a goat, and took the blood of the goat, put it on the coat of many colors. The same thing the father of Jacob did, the father of Joseph did, called Jacob. The mother killed a goat and sacrificed to take the destiny and the blessings of Esau. Oh my God, oh my God. Understand revelation. And took the skin of the goat and put it on the body of Jacob. And Jacob appeared before the father and said, I have brought the sacrifice. And the father said, I hear the voice of Jacob, but the skin of Esau. Who have deceived you to collect your blessing? After today, your blessing is coming back to you. Your favor is coming back to you. Your joy is coming back to you. Your breakthrough is coming back to you. Somebody clap your hand and shout, yeah.
Intentional, never failing. I know that all things are working for my good.